TFNN. Headline news update.
Good morning, everybody. I'm Tommy O'Brien, coming to you live from TFNN headquarters in St. Petersburg, Florida, 9 a.m. Eastern time on Monday morning, 30 minutes to go until the opening bell. And we got markets starting off to the negative side right now. Dow futures negative 74 points, trading at 26,701. Positive week last week, big day on Friday, but we lost a lot right towards the end of Friday. And this morning, some negative news in terms of the details of the China deal that may be extended another month. We'll get into that in a moment. You've got S&P negative by 8 points at 2962. NASDAQ negative by 23 points. That's at trading at 7835. All the indices off about 0.3%. We'll start things off with a chart of the S&P. Got the Thinkorswim platform up there. 29.94, the high on Friday. We climb right back up to that area, just shy of 4 p.m. That's 3:35 p.m. Eastern time. And then kaboom, a little bit of a sell-off. I believe that's when you had President Trump speaking with the vice premier of China. You go from 29.94, you end the day at approximately, call it 29.70, and we're about 8 points below that. Just keeping in mind, we're more than 30 S&P points from that high on Friday. That's a solid 1%. Jumping over to some of the indices, we'll pull up the charts. There's your S&P. We went over that chart already. NASDAQ 100, similar story. You see the sell-off towards the end of Friday. NASDAQ 100 was up there at 79.14. We're now a solid almost 80 points off that level at 78.37. And you can see the markets have gotten a little bit of a pop from 6 a.m. Dow 30, we were up there at 26,970, I believe, the high on Friday. So you're about 270 Dow points from that level, 26,704. There's crude oil. You open Sunday night really right where you were at the end of Friday. But nonetheless, crude trades from 54.89, we're down a buck 50 at 53.43. There's your gold contract as the markets pull back a bit. Gold getting a pop was just above 1,500 within about the last hour and a half, 1,501, currently at 14.95. And the euro-US dollar trading at 110.25. In terms of what the news is out there, maybe this driving it. China wants another round of talks before signing phase one of the trade deal. China looking for details. A lot of the rhetoric, we'll get that off there. A lot of the rhetoric Friday not having to do with a lot of details and just that we made a deal on a core agreement nonetheless. And then you have Treasury Secretary Mnuchin saying that he expects tariffs to go up in December if there's no China deal. So the rhetoric not too well and the market not liking that. Stay tuned, folks. We got our man Larry Pesavento coming up right now. I'll be back at 10 o'clock with Tom. Then we got Fast Market by TD Ameritrade, Thinkorswim at 11. Basil Chapman, Steve Rhodes, Dave White, Tom O'Brien, all this afternoon. Stay tuned, folks. We'll be right back.